Good afternoon, everyone. Trevor Thompson, TNT Pressure Cleaning, dynamite service with explosive results. I'm going to show you guys what it looks like to lay a solution application down with the X-Jet and 100 feet of the 3/8 inch ID polybraided siphon hose on sidewalks, driveways, and a house wash. Come check it out. Gotten the sides nice and wet so we don't have to worry about that solution burning up the grass. We will come back and hit it with a little bit more water, and I'll show you guys how I do that. So this is done right out of that container there. Vertical 55-gallon SH tank. And this fan is opened up all the way, and you can see it just leaves a nice application all the way down. Sometimes I like to be over here, like this. That way I don't get a ton of stuff in the grass. I've already pre-treated the sidewalk. And the driveway. And what that is just putting water to get the pores to open up. I'll let this mixture sit while I do my house wash, and I'll come back and I'll surface clean it. And you see all that glass right there? That'll just take all of that right off. And when I come back with a surface cleaner, it'll look amazing. Be really careful when you guys get near garage doors, because what will happen is your overspray can distort the oxidation. You want to make sure those garage doors are wet. But this is laying it on. Now, that's just as strong as any gas or 12 volt that you can imagine. Look at the coverage that we're getting there. So this is just the high-pressure ball valve, the reducer, the X-Jet, and the 3/8 poly braid coming out of there. Hope everyone's having a great day. Keep cleaning. I'm off to work. Take care.